Sutra number 3.1 DeśabandhaśCittasya dhāraṇā. Concentration is the confining of the mind within a limited mental area. Desha means place, bandhaḥ means binding to, cittasya means of the mind, and dhāraṇā means concentration. So DeśabandhaśCittasya dhāraṇā. Practical application of this sutra is, for example, during exams, our mind is concentrated in a particular circumference. When doing puja, our mind is focused on a deity. So, when mind is channelized from scattered to a gathered state, it is called as dhāraṇā.